Entertainment presents the finest mixed martial artists in the world, who will all compete here tonight in the world's ultimate testing ground, the Octagon. The judges are ready, the fighters are ready, the fans are ready, and those of you watching around the world are ready as we begin the road to the championship of the world. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to begin the Ultimate Fighting Championship! Let's begin UFC! Our first event of the evening is a bout of 3 5-minute rounds. Beginning with the fighter standing to my left, here's a sumo wrestler. Standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 195 pounds, fighting out of Canada, please welcome the Yokozuna! And the fighter standing to my right, he is a UFC veteran, a PMFS expert, standing 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 199 pounds, fighting out of Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Please welcome Jeremy. And our referee here tonight is Mario.
All right, here we go, gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go!
Gentlemen, it is now time for the next fight, beginning with the fighter standing to my left. He is a freestyle wrestling champion and a World Cup champion. He is the winner of the heavyweight tournaments of UFC 14 and 15, standing 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 255 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California. Please welcome Qual. And the fighter standing to my right, he is a submission fighter,
and former Greco-Roman national champion. He stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, and weighs in at 169 pounds. Coming to us and fighting out of Tulsa, Oklahoma, please welcome the Eastside Assassin, Mikey. And our referee here tonight is Mario Yamasaki.
All right, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go, guys!
Gentlemen, our next match is another great fight, beginning with the fighter standing to my left. He is a kickboxer, standing 6 feet, 2 inches tall, weighing at 199 pounds, and fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California. Please welcome the Iceman. And the fighter standing to my right. He is a Brazilian jiu-jitsu expert and a boxer. Standing 6 feet tall, weighing in at 204 pounds, fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Please welcome the Phenom. And our referee here tonight is Mario Yamasaki.
Okay, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go, guys!
Ah!
Chuck Liddell! Gentlemen, our next match is another great fight, beginning with the fighter standing to my left. He is a kickboxing expert, standing 6 feet, 2 inches tall, weighing in at 200 pounds, fighting out of the Netherlands. And the fighter standing to my right. He is a ballet judo expert, standing 6 feet tall and weighing in at 155 pounds. He is fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada. Please welcome Qual. And our referee here tonight is Mario Yamasaki.
All right, here we go, gentlemen. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for the next fight, beginning with the fighter standing to my left. He is a submission fighter and former Greco-Roman national champion. He stands 5 feet, 6 inches tall, and weighs in at 169 pounds. Coming to us and fighting out of Tulsa, Oklahoma. my right. He is a UFC veteran, a PMFS expert, standing 6'1" tall, weighing in at 199 pounds, fighting out of Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Please welcome Jeremy. Here tonight is Big John McCarthy.
All right, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on, guys.
Gentlemen, our next match is another great fight, beginning with the fighter standing to my left. He is a valet to your right. Standing 6 feet tall and weighing in at 155 pounds. He is fighting out of Las Vegas tomorrow. Please welcome and the fighter standing to my right. He is a kickboxer, standing 6'2" tall, weighing in at 199 pounds, and fighting out of San Luis Obispo, California. Please welcome the Iceman. And our referee here tonight Big John McCarthy.
All right, here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let's get it on.
The Iceman, Chuck Lee.